It's critical when doing any type of forecasting, inventory, sales, workforce, to understand both leading and lagging indicators. Lagging indicators measure past performance, so they identify things like historical trends, seasonality, averages over time to assist you in defining a forecast. Understand things like maximum monthly demand, lead times, both the maximum and the averages, and also ordering and carrying costs when building your inventory forecast. Leading indicators point to the future. So leading indicators consider both current and future activities that contribute towards achieving sales. So two examples of leading indicators would be expected visitors to your site and your conversion rates. So the line of questioning you must ask is quite simple. How much do I need to spend across paid ads at what ROAS to gain X amount of expected visitors to my site? Then, what conversion rate is needed each month to convert these visitors to sales within my business? And then further, how many of those orders will be repeat customers, or better yet, get and share word-of-mouth referrals to drive sales in future months? So leading indicators will help you answer these questions by defining the number and quality of interactions that are needed to achieve growth.